you're going to sing.
Look at your neighbor and say hi. You guys can have a seat.
Well, welcome, Pastor Josh.
Amen. Let's all stand up and just respond in worship.
I've been held in.
I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're moving in our midst. I worship you, O Yahweh. I worship you. You are here. You're working in this place. I worship you. Oh, I worship you. 'Cause he is. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Oh, yeah. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are.
Making a way when there is no way. You're my provider. You're my sustainer. You are here.
You are here. You're touching everyone. I worship.
The Lord is faithful to all his promises, and he is loving towards all he has made. Some of us need to hear that today. He is loving towards all he has made. The Lord upholds all those who fall and lifts up all those who are bowed down before him. The eyes of all look to you, Yahweh, and you give them their food at the proper time. You open your hand and you satisfy the desires of every living thing. You are righteous in all your ways. And loving, loving toward all you have made. You are near to all who call on you, to all who call on you in truth, and you fulfill the desires of those who fear him. You hear their cries, and you save them. Therefore, my mouth will speak in praise of the Lord. Let every creature praise his holy name. These are the promises that are yes, through the blood of Jesus, through Yahweh our Father. So I want to sing this bridge, guys. Can we sing this as we step out of the boat in faith and belief that our God is with us and that he is for us, that he is not against us? Because that's our God, and he delights in giving us good things. So can we sing this even when I don't see it?
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop. You never stop.
This is our God.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Faith. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. And you give us eyes to see more.
Found you.
thank you that there is no love like the love you have for your children. God, I thank you that you delight in us. Even now, Lord, the joy in your heart over this sound of this praise. Church, this is a praise that only happens once in a lifetime. When you come into the house of God and you lift up your song of praise, that's a sacrifice that you only get to offer once for all of time. So this morning, you did something. You built history with the Lord in your praise. And the Lord wants to just continue to build on that history, because where there's more and more history, there's more and more witness to his faithfulness and to his goodness. So it's good that we get to be in the house of the Lord. David says in the Psalms, I was glad when they said to me, let us go to the house of the Lord. God has been showing me what it's like to come into the Father's house, to the house of our Father. It's a place of comfort, of rest, of connection. It's not a cold stone place where the sound bounces off the walls and you feel the draft coming through. But it's like a comfy couch where you get to kick up your feet and rest in the goodness of a God who is a Father who loves you. So man, I just wanna encourage you to connect with the Father as you go, to just trust him, to rest in his goodness and just seek him. When you seek him, man, you're gonna find him. So seek him. Oh, we love you. If there's prayer for anything that you need this morning, come up front. Our prayer ministers would love to pray with you. We've got prayer worship tonight at 6:00 downstairs in the Swap Chapel. We'd love to have you come and just continue this. It's so good. So come on out. We love you. Have a great week. Enjoy Jesus this week. We love you.